results in terms of South Africa's selection. There's a bit of a sameness to their pace attack. Maharaj into the side, we'll use Markram as well to pull some spinners. But in terms of the guys they've picked, Afetlaboye is in as an all-rounder rather than really one of those in that pace attack. But Hendrik Sipamla and Dupavilon come in for Rabada, Norkia and Ngidi. And if, when you look at Rabada, Norkia and Ngidi, there's a difference in the way they go about things. That's a really good shot. Such control in the way he plays that Bakazaman. Four runs. Yeah, Pavlen, he's been entrusted to play the role of the Kier. Short pitch bowling. That's well handled by Bakazaman. So much time in playing that shot. Not being rushed at all. If he's going to be effective on this surface, he'll have to get it bounced a touch higher. Of course, you mentioned Andries Nokia, Rabada. First thing that comes to mind is the pace. Pavlon operating between 135 and 140 mark. Of course, Andries Nokia, he's well above the 145 mark, so he's Rabada. These batters will feel at comfort in terms of pace. I think it will be more the execution of the short ball on this particular surface.
Sidelines.